Sometimes it's so hard to recover from a bad habit. It takes control and you start to feel that you can't handle it. There used to be this loving light in your life, but suddenly nothing feels right. It's like you've hit this dark corner. Why do we as humans always rely on others for happiness, like we're unable of achieving without this approval that's starting to feel hopeless? It's like we're terribly afraid to abide by rules and expectations. We start to doubt ourselves and hit this dark corner. I need to take control of my life. It's like the darkness is snuffing out the light. I need to make sure it's alright. It's like my mind is squeezing my soul tight. I tell myself it'll be alright. It'll be alright. I tell myself it'll be alright. It'll be alright. This human cycle can be so vicious. Feel things, think things, and these thoughts start to sting. Doesn't make sense to me, because although we are a community, we still judge each and every single person. Then something we're scared and inevitability may face, because we all have that dark place stirring inside. It seems unfair to me that everybody visits the dark corner. The thing is, happiness is a choice, and that's something we should remember. I need to take control.